All right, I'm starting it, Sam. You ready?
Yeah. So first things is the bump box, because I got that first.
So, you could tell people what we're kind of doing.
Yeah.
So, we had our Colorado Springs baby shower yesterday, and we got all this stuff, right? And now we have all this stuff, which are like the packages and stuff that we've gotten so far.
From people who were able to attend or aren't able to attend.
Yeah. And I'm sure there's probably more coming. And we did open some that have already came.
Because we... So in the beginning, we had our names on the boxes, so we just opened them willy-nilly. So I went in back to the registry and I changed the name to, instead of our names, when you send the package, it says Baby Mangin on it now. So we know that those are baby presents. And so we didn't open them until we were able to do this.
Yeah. Okay. So here we are. Instead of doing like a live video, I don't do that because then you can't always save the video. we're just going to record a video and then post it to social media. And we'll go from there. So you want to start with this first box?
Yeah, this is a baby bump box. So these have been coming through my entire pregnancy. My parents, mom and dad, Levina John, sent them to me as a gift, as a regular gift. So this, I don't know if this is the last one or the second to last one, because I know there's one that's post-labor and the other ones are pre. So this is just one of them. Toiletries bag. Yeah, looks like a toiletries bag. Something you can put baby stuff in or mama stuff in. Ooh, those are wipes. That's a wipe bag. Wipes in it. So it must be a quick go diaper bag. It's kind of cute. It's pink, but that's okay. I'll be carrying it. Oh, that's cute. It's a rattle. Cute little baby rattle. It's a little monkey, which is perfect, as you can see. It's cute. Oh, yeah. I found this and added it to it because we like our Mexican food.
Taco about cute.
Uh-huh. We do Taco Tuesdays like every Tuesday, so I was like, that's so perfect. It looks like this is a teether giraffe. Born to be wild, another onesie. I've got a lot of clothes recently. Better to have too many
One outfit per day.
Yeah.
Is what we were saying.
Yeah, it's really funny. Everybody's like, now you gotta take pictures and send every person a picture of their thing that they bought you. Do you know how many outfits we've gotten? There's a lot of outfits. So we decided, like, every time we change the baby's outfit, we'll just take a picture of the baby and post it on Facebook. Be like, here you go.
Yeah.
Cuteness.
We have to set up, like, a changing station and just have a camera set up at the changing station to remind us to take a picture. I don't know.
Yeah. Here you go. On-the-go changing mat and bag. Might be able to stick that in one of our go bags. So that'll be helpful. And then a pregnancy water bottle. So it tells you what week you're on and how big the baby is.
Oh,
and funny. How much water are you drinking, obviously.
Hmm. That's pretty cool. It's a little... later into the pregnancy.
But we can use it for the next one.
Yeah.
So, that's fun. Great. And then actually the bump box. The
It's upside down.
That was upside down. I noticed that after I did it.
Yeah.
Alright, so, in this one, more flyers, because we get flyers every time, so it's like the bump box flyer, the Hello Fresh Meal flyer, and the free breast pump flyer.
Guess you get a bunch of breast pumps with each one of those.
I guess. Oh, that's cute. Happy Mama bracelet. Definitely wear that, because I like the beads, because then they don't change my colors. Adjustable silicone bottle cleaning brush. We're getting a lot of those, and everybody raves about them. They're like, we use them for water bottles, not just baby bottles. And I'm like, all right, cool, thanks. More teas. We got teas last in one of the other boxes. This is a Ready Blend Certified Organic Blush Teas. Shea Butter. Advanced Bio Ultra Fine Texture Day Moisturizer. Oh, that's kind of cool. Detox Massaging Brush. You can't really see it in the package, but it's a brush inside there. So. This is On-the-Go Wipes Dispenser. We're going to have a lot of wipe dispensers, which will be nice. And then last is a Big Dream picture frame. So that's the third picture frame we've gotten baby related.
Yeah. The first one is a dad and me, and the other one was an ultrasound one.
And this one looks like it's the baby sleeping.
Okay. All right.
So we'll put that one probably over there. Or on Michael's desk, depending on what he wants. That was that box.
And before we get kind of too far here, you know, we wanted to show off, this is kind of the nursery where we're at. This is kind of like what we got going on so far. We did have a rug in here, but Stala ate it.
And threw it out.
So, this is the dresser we got, and then this is one of those star projectors that send stars on the roof.
Ceiling,
whatever. And then, of course, got the dog crate. And here, let me just take this. This will be better.
The dog crate's supposed to be the changing table area.
So this will be the changing table area. And then we got our baby bags and bunch of other stuff. There's a pack and play over there. We got our pictures lined up here from our baby shower in Pueblo. Sam's got all of these dogs.
From Grandma Deanie.
Okay. We got more stuffed animals.
Laura.
Got some pins. Some stuffed animals up there.
Those are all my stuffed animals.
Yep.
That I grew up with.
And then you said this was for the cards.
Yeah, all the cards that you've given us thus far for the baby or for us are going in there for the baby. Miss Teresa made it. That's why her name is on there.
We got our crib here with no mattress.
Not yet. We'll get there.
We got monkeys hanging from the ceiling and some repurposed flowers from our wedding.
Wisteria.
Got our giant poster here.
Laura, and then
we got the Deanna. Other one over there. Yep. More stuffed animals.
That one's from Uncle Dan.
And, yeah, so, like I said, before we got too far, wanted to show off the nursery to everybody.
Thus far.
Haven't really showed it to very many people unless they swung by.
Yeah.
So, all right, you can continue.
Alright, so this is Baby Mangin on it. We don't know who it's from. We will find out hopefully inside. If not, then whosever it was, then
Hopefully. They'll know. Maybe they'll watch this video.
Maybe.
Or maybe not.
There is not a gift receipt. Oh, there's
there is. Right there.
It's right there. That doesn't tell me anything. Oh, right there. Garrett. Garrett Larson gave us this.
Oh, nice.
Now I gotta open it to tell us what it is. I probably don't have to, but I'm going to do it anyway.
I was just moving that closer.
Thank you. Oh, Garrett got us our diaper dispenser thingies. So the diaper genie, technically is what they're called, is behind Michael. I don't think he showed it to you because it was covered by a trash can. But these go inside and are supposed to be helpful during diaper changes. Definitely helpful. I worked in a daycare. Very helpful. Thank you, Garrett. Put those right there. You can take these as we, so that we know which ones are which. Okay, next package. You baggage.
We also missed all of the
posters?
Sign language posters that are up everywhere. Because Sam likes sign language.
It'll help communicate. Alright. Let's see a gift receipt. No gift receipt, it looks like. But I think Amazon will tell me who gave it to me if you ordered it off the registry. This is a pillow bed. I think it was on my registry. So whoever ordered it, thank you. And I will send you a thank you card when I get on the registry to figure out who you were. Cool beans. There's a gift receipt, but no gift signature.
You see it?
These? I think it was Charisse, because I remember her talking about it being shipped to us.
It was ordered on March 5th, so.
I think it might have been Charisse.
Yeah, it doesn't have a name on it.
But, like I said, on the
registry.
Yeah. It'll tell us who it is, so.
Yeah.
We'll go on there, figure out who you were, and then we'll send thank you cards. Guessing it was Charisse. So if it was you.
Or if it was somebody else.
We're sorry.
And we thought it was Charisse. We're sorry.
She mentioned it at the party. Alright. This one's a little bit. Okay. There's quite a bit. Thank you so much. Michael's cleaning up trash.
Thank you so much. I'm just here to
video.
Yeah.
She got us diapers. Sorry, I had a heartburn moment. And she got us more diapers.
Deanna, so can't have enough diapers and wipes.
No, you can't. Not with babies. And she got us the bag carrying thing. It's where you, it's like a harness that you put the baby in. So something Michael will probably love and enjoy.
Hmm.
It'd be fun to use. Okay. So I opened the card earlier to figure out who it was because Michael's like, an older lady came by and I don't remember her. It was Chris and Paul Nervick. Thank you. It's a good thing you had a card.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I couldn't remember. I couldn't place the face.
Which is fine. We haven't seen you in a little bit, so. You got us a baby pillow. Baby rhythm of the reef prop pillow. So, something they can play with, or something they can lay on. Looks pretty cool. Thank you. Okay. Three more.
And again, like I said, we've opened some other gifts already before today.
Yeah.
We got some pictures, but not all.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
Sorry. You'll get thank you cards.
Yeah, we already sent out a whole round of thank you cards.
You should be getting thank you cards at minimum. And then this is Dr. Everhart and her husband. Probably stick all those in there.
Yeah, this one came in an envelope.
They also got us a pillow, baby pillow, which is really funny because it was back to back, so we'll figure out that later.
Short-winded there, need some help.
So we got a lot of diapers. There was a gift receipt in there.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. Maybe not a name. Nope, no name.
I wonder why some of them have names and some of them
I
don't.
I think you have to write a note on it to add it. I think. Someone got us a huge thing of diapers. Like Michael said earlier, you can't have enough diapers. Especially with babies.
If it was on the registry, well, no. If it wasn't, we don't know. Thank you.
I think it might have been on the registry. So
we'll forever remain anonymous. Oh, I'm going to save this bag. I like these bags.
We like the Amazon bags. They're usually good. Last but not least, Blake, you said? It's Blake.
Yeah, there should be a card in there. Okay. I'm assuming that's hers.
Yep. Ronnie and Doug Blake. And their dogs.
Oh, yes.
They always say their dogs. Can't forget their dogs. We started doing that because you did that, just so you know. She got us the mobile, the musical mobile. This one is an animal musical mobile, I believe. Like, wild animals, I think. Because it matched our baby room theme.
Oh, cute.
Elephant, giraffe, zebra. Nine.
So where is the musical thing?
It's in here. It's deeper. It's a whole kit. You have to build it.
Oh.
So I don't know if this is the one that latches on the crib and hangs, or if it's one that hangs from the ceiling. Maybe both. But it hangs and it spins and sings with the animals dancing around. Them, so.
Oh, gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha.
That is everything that we've gotten thus far. And people who got doubles of things, it's fine. We've gotten a couple doubles from a lot of different people. It happens. That's why you get Amazon gift receipts. So we'll let you know how we handle that. All right. Then, I think. Oh, there's one more than you. My siblings have paws. And this is probably a different size one from the one that we got last time. Because I put four different ones on there, because of the sizes. So they can have it forever. So this one is a... That is rude. What are you doing there? It does not tell me the size. Wonderful shirts. I'll look at it. Michael really loves these. It's his favorite. He's like, we're going to go home with the baby in one of these outfits because he loves his dogs. I think that's everything. Yep.
All right. Well, that's it. That's a wrap. We did take pictures from yesterday's baby shower, some videos. I kind of wish we did a full video or like a live stream or something for those who couldn't make it, but it is what it is. And I think I might just post them on Facebook. It is the easiest thing to do. And yeah, that's a wrap.